How to open PDF file in WhatsApp in laptop. First of all, open up WhatsApp, wait and make sure to log in. Once you're logged in, now navigate to a PDF file which you want to open it up. For example, I have opened this conversation and here is my PDF file that I want to open it up. So in the same way, you have to navigate to a PDF file. So before you want to open it up, you have to download the PDF file in your device. So on your PDF file, there you will find this download icon. Click on it. Now, once this PDF file is downloaded, you have to go and click on Show in Folder. Once here, right click on it. And if you can directly open it up, you can open with different other application. Click on Open with. Now you can open this PDF file with Firefox, Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, or WhatsApp. So according to your preferences, choose one from here. For example, I would like to open this with Microsoft Edge. So click on it. And there you go. Now the PDF file is opened in your laptop. So that's the way to open PDF file in WhatsApp in your laptop. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials.